If you thought that Haftor Julius Bjornsson, the actor who played the Mountain in Game of Thrones, was one of the tallest humans to walk the earth, let us tell you, he doesn't even come close. If we were to list out the tallest men and women in the world, even the tallest NBA players would feel vertically challenged. Today, we look at five of the tallest men in the world, so sit back and stay with us till the end to know who holds the record for being the tallest person who ever lived on this planet. Number 5. Edouard Bouprac, 8 foot 3 inches. 2 meters 51 centimeters. Born in Saskatchewan, Canada in 1881, Edouard Bouprac also attained an unbelievable height of 8 feet 3 inches. As a kid, Bouprac had a vision of being a cowboy, but he may have altered his mind when he turned 17 and found out that he could hold up an 800-pound horse. When he was 21, Bouprac enrolled in Barnum & Bailey's Circus as a strongman and circus freak. The French-Canadian giant's accomplishments included lifting vast horses and wrestling one of the world's toughest men, Louis Sire. During the fight, he barely managed to pull a finger on his opponent, resulting in Sire's victory. Sometimes, Bouprac suffered for his lifting art, and he once broke his leg lifting a 900-pound weight. Towards the end of his life, Bouprac endured tuberculosis and felt weak and sick after living a life of strength. At around 1 o'clock a.m. on July 3, 1904, feeling tired, he sipped a cup of tea and started coughing up blood. He was hurried to the hospital but passed away the same night. Doctors have evaluated Bouprac post-mortem said that he was suffering from a pituitary gland tumor. They also found out that he hadn't stopped growing until his premature demise at the age of 23. Number 4. Vaino Mylarin, 8 foot 3 inches, 2 meters 51 centimeters. Born in 1909 in Helsinki, Finland, Vaino Mylarin was 7 foot 3.4 inches tall by the time he was 21. He hit a second growth spurt in his late 30s, and by the time of his death in 1963, he was as gigantic as 8 foot 3 inches. Mylarin assisted in the Finnish Defense Forces and is regarded as the tallest warrior who ever lived. He was also elected as the 12th greatest Finn by local TV show Suret Sumalaiset, primarily due to a satirical tongue-in-cheek internet drive. The Finnish giant struggled with acromegaly, which often brings people to gigantism and unusual development. Mylarin was verified as the tallest man alive on the planet from 1940 until his demise at the age of 54. His hands were also extraordinarily 15.7 inches broad, which is the vastest recorded hand range in history. Like our list so far? Please support us by subscribing and liking this video. On to number 3, John F. Carroll, 8 foot 7.5 inches, 2 meters 63 centimeters. Born in 1932 in Buffalo, New York, John Carroll was implied to be the Buffalo Giant in medical magazines. When he was 16, Carroll's tremendous growth surge chipped in, and it didn't cease until his demise in 1969. At one point, he abruptly grew by 7 inches margin in a course of a few months. Carroll was plagued with acromegalic gigantism and underwent a lot during his brief life, particularly when it came to his spine. He had a bad condition of two-dimensional spinal curvature, also known as kyphoscoliosis. His spinal curvature was so serious that it even made calculating his height extremely difficult. In 1968, just before his death, he measured in at 7 foot 8.75 inches. However, by this stage, his spinal curvature was so severe that it believed his corrected height could have been just below 9 feet. Number 2, John Rogan, 8 foot 9 inches, 2 meters 67 centimeters. With 8 foot 9 inches, John William Rogan is the second tallest human being recorded in history and the mightiest of African decline. Born in Tennessee in 1868, Rogan underwent a sudden growth outbreak at the age of 13 and attained height drastically. Rogan's outrageous size guided him to suffer from serious ankylosis, a situation that makes the joints stiff due to inflammation. This made it exceptionally difficult for him to lay his weight on his feet. In the start, he could step around with the support of crutches, but by 1882, Rogan couldn't stand or walk at all. Often the center of interest, he was pulled around in a goat cart that he designed himself. Rogan found it difficult to operate due to his situation, but made a living by trading pictures and postcards of himself at the local train station. He died in 1905 due to his illness and was laid to rest under a layer of concrete to stop interested scientists from digging up his body. The African-American giant was not measured officially until his passing, and although he was just less than 9 feet tall, he weighed in at only 175 pounds. Number 1. Robert Madlow, 8 foot 11 inches, 2 meters 72 centimeters. Topping our list is Robert Wadlow, the giant of Illinois. Having attained a height of 8 foot 11 inches, Wadlow is the tallest verified person to have ever existed. Born in Alton, Illinois in 1918, he struggled from hypertrophy of the pituitary gland, stimulating him to generate an enormous quantity of human growth hormone. This situation governed Wadlow's height to increase constantly throughout his life. By the time he was 8, he was already 6 foot 2 inches and weighed 169 pounds. The Illinois citizen was so huge that a personal desk had to be assembled for him in school. Doctors at the time had no medication for this kind of hormonal imbalance. Wadlow underwent several disorders due to his unique situation. He had problems walking around his college campus because of his delicate bones and had to wear leg braces towards the last days of his life. He also had minimal irritation in his feet. In the end, during a professional arrival, Wadlow visited Manistee, Michigan. There, a faulty leg brace provided him a blister that went on to become contaminated. Emergency surgery and blood transfers fell flat to save him. As he departed in his sleep on July 15, 1940, he was just 22 years old. Over 30,000 people attended Wadlow's funeral, and 12 pallbearers were needed to carry his huge body. So, we come to the end of our list. What did you think? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified of our next video. Thanks for watching.